Hi guys, welcome to the Daily 2.0 Bet. I'm Alex and we're filming this for Sunday, April 23rd, 2019. Two matches on the card also for Sunday. Total odds 2.08 or US odds plus 108. One from the Premier League, one from the German Bundesliga. Again, we are talking about teams at the top of the table like on Saturday. So we are coming with Liverpool, who are traveling to play Cardiff. Liverpool fighting with Manchester City for the Premier League title there. So I don't think that after qualifying in the Champions League semi-finals, they enter this match full of confidence and they will try to add three more points to their season tally and keep the pressure on Manchester City there and fight till the end of the season for the most important trophy right now for them, the Premier League, with Klopp trying to win his first major trophy, either is Champions League, either Premier League. Liverpool against Cardiff, Liverpool to win, and over 1.5 goals in the match. In the German Bundesliga, Dortmund, second place in the standings, traveling to play Freiburg. Dortmund are in desperate need of points to maintain the pressure there on Bayern Munich and to keep their hopes alive for the trophy, for the domestic title. So I think that they have everything what they need to win on the road against Freiburg. So my second selection for this Daily 2.0 bet for Sunday is Dortmund to win away at Freiburg. Let's repeat, Liverpool to win and over 1.5 goals in the match, and Dortmund to win on the road against Freiburg, total odds 2.08, US odds plus 108. That's it for this week. See you next week with a midweek round in La Liga and also with the weekend action in the top 5 European leagues. Thank you for watching, best of luck with your bets, and see you on Monday.